Southeast Asia's jungles are home to the majestic Gaur, also referred to as the Indian bison, the world's biggest living species of bovine. Gaurs are recognized for their massive size, with males weighing up to 1,500 kilograms and reaching up to 2 meters all at the shoulder. They can swiftly traverse rocky terrain because of their hard, strong bodies, which can push through thick undergrowth. Their big, curving horns serve as a kind of defense against predators, and their acute hearing and smell capabilities aid them in spotting danger in the forest. Female gaurs may carry their offspring for up to 9 months during the long gestation period that they experience. Calves are born with a reddish-brown coat that makes it easier for them to blend in with their environment. For the first several months of their existence, they remain close to their mother, and around 6 to 8 months old, they start to wean themselves. Ecosystem includes Gaur, which is significant. By grazing on undesirable vegetation, they contribute to the maintenance of healthy grasslands. The lifespan of a Gaur is up to 30 years in the wild. Gaur are very social creatures. They dwell in herds of up to 50 individuals. Gaurs are herbivores and consume grasses, leaves, fruits, and shoots in their diet. Gaurs have been known to charge at people and are quite powerful and aggressive creatures. Gaurs often have dark brown or black skin with a white stocking on their legs. In Hinduism, gaurs are revered as sacred animals. They are frequently viewed as a sign of power and strength. The vocalizations of gaurs, which are well known and audible across the forest. They use a variety of bellows, snorts, and grunts to communicate with one another, which vary in pitch and volume depending on the situation. Gaurs are territorial creatures, and the males frequently engage in dominance battles. The two bulls will strive to beat each other using their horns, enormous bodies, and razor-sharp hooves during battles that might continue for hours. Only tigers are known to frequently prey on adult gaurs, making them the top predators in the woodlands where gaurs dwell. Crocodiles normally only attack gaurs that are already weak or wounded, although they have been known to kill powerful adults as well. The highly intelligent Gaur has been observed using objects like twigs as instruments to scratch themselves. Gaurs are a matriarchal group, which means they have a female leader. Gaurs are exceptionally skilled swimmers that have been observed swimming over rivers and even the ocean. The dominant bull leads the herd, and the other bulls in the herd frequently compete with each other for supremacy. It has been shown that Gaur attack tigers and other huge predators because of their power and hostility. Gaur are a major element of many Asian nations' cultures and are frequently represented in art and literature. In Southeast Asia, gors are occasionally used as draft animals. The name of the well-known energy drink Red Bull is derived from the Thai beverage creating Dang, which means red gaur. The first endangered species cloned animal was a gaur, born in 2001. In several national parks and animal sanctuaries throughout Asia, gors are a well-liked tourist attraction. Gaur is capable of running at up to 40 miles per hour. The horns may grow impressively up to 120 centimeters, and they have the strength to carry a fully grown lion. It is believed that gaur may communicate with one another over great distances via infrasound, a form of sound that people are unable to hear. They can efficiently graze and browse through a variety of flora thanks to their powerful jaws and high crown teeth. They enjoy environments with a balance of open areas and thick vegetation. Gors are incredibly shy and cautious creatures, making it quite challenging for people to approach them. A gor's rear hump, which is made up of muscle and fat, aids in supporting the animal's weight when it is moving quickly or engaging in combat. In recent years, there has been a sharp drop in the gaur population. They are now classified by the IUCN as a vulnerable species. Gors face serious challenges to their existence, owing mostly to habitat loss and hunting. Only 21,000 adult gors are thought to remain in the wild, according to the IUCN. To save this endangered species, several conservation initiatives are in progress. To provide a safe haven for gors, several national parks and wildlife reserves have been constructed. Additionally, efforts are being undertaken to repair damaged habitats and lessen confrontations between people and animals.